How dare you? Alright. Hello! I'm gonna be doing all the talking, in case you didn't figure that one out already. You're so helpful, really. It's astounding how much help she gives me all the time. We are trying to get everybody to be more creative when they are out and bored. For example, school. How often do you sit at your desk? Thank you. She agrees. How often do you sit at your desk and you're like, I'm bored. Can I borrow one of these? Thank you. Nearly everybody.
As paper.
Paper? Oh, is that a cat? Sorry. There's a cat outside. Everybody. Yeah. Everybody has paper with them usually when they are at school. So I'm gonna show you some fun ways. I'm gonna tell you. She's gonna show you since she doesn't talk, so she has to do something. So I'm gonna put her to work. We're also gonna show you some fun ways, fun things to do with tape. Nothing weird, you naughties. By the way, we're gonna call you sketchies. Is that okay? All right. What you need really is like a piece this big. It works better with like foil. She's just gonna stand there. It's okay. Paper works, but foil's even better. But it's easier to mess up with foil. You need a piece like this big. There's my hand comparison. This is how you make a wine glass or just a glass in general. Take your pinky. Also. There's CGFXC, Allie and Charles, they explain it pretty well on one of their blogs. It was like last month, though. Have fun trying to find that if you actually look for it. What you do is you put it around your pinky and go about there. Wrap it all the way around. So it's like that. And you twist. It's not going to work as well with paper. You twist it around. And take this end. You try to flatten it out to your best ability. It doesn't work too well. But thank you. She agrees. Very nice. It just finishes that whole one for you. There's a door behind us. Like, we got the paper, and then there's a door, a glass door. Watch. See? Now we're standing in front of really cold, icy weather, and my dog just ran us. It's cold. Hi, Bob! Oh, there's the sun again. Found a glove. Didn't work, it's too soft.
Why could you just think of it? Why could you try it again? The loser tape ninja. So if you're bored and you're trying to find something to do, you want to be in a video?
Yeah, sure, why
not? Here, my brother's here. Gotta be closer. You see a ball there? There you go. It's Justin. So if you have duct tape and you're bored, there's a lot of things you can do. You tape up a friend, turn into some family or preacher. Or you can become tape ninjas like us. And you can use any tape. I know there's like awesome tape out there. Now there's tons of neon duct tape. There's this tie-dye. There's blue painter's tape. Now that you want that. I'm gonna get out of the cube, so I have to do this.